You're, as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the yin-yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin-yang? Sure you do.
So what are we doing here?
We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out, we'll be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
Willis, I took care of Yuma's lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me. No dice, kid. That's not your man. The guy you're looking for is supervising Yuma's archaeological dig. Tell you what, just clear out every guy in the area who looks like he could be in charge of anything more important than cleaning bathrooms and washing dishes. Nothing's more American than killing them all and letting God sort them out. Call me when you're done.
Ale is making us look like fools.
Come again. I barely caught that.
I don't trust that noise.
I'm making myself scarce.
What? Wait, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Pucker up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
one will ever...
coming from?
Got a lock on Galet. Stay there. Wait. You
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll head over and pick you up once I finish my breakfast. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to find bacon in these parts. Willis out. Thanks for flying the unfriendly skies, Buttercup. Once I find another loose thread on Yuma, I'll be in touch.